Day 15. I hope you're willing to cross over to new beginnings and not have any regrets. As you discover how to let go of your past that keeps you stuck, you will embrace a bright future.